Hi everyone, I'm Sema Luthra. I am the co-founder of Home Tree Co-working, which is a co-working space in Sri Lanka. What does CU Asia mean for me? I think CU Asia really brings the real meaning of co-working to me, and it really aligns with my values and why I started a co-working space. And it is really, really important because it brings me in touch with other people who are community builders before they are co-working space owners, and together we really talk about how we can take this movement forward. And it really fills me with so much inspiration and so much excitement to do what I'm doing and take it further. So co-working CU Asia has been great for me in this past, and the past week has just been amazing. One thing I really liked about CU Asia this year was the co-working academy and how well it was structured. So although my space has been open for over a year, I learned so much on so many different things. So the first day of the co-working academy was brilliant for me because I saw that there were so many places I could improve in, right from how I was doing my events to how the space was designed to even how I was doing my sales and inquiries. And then I think day two was like specifically really, really good for me because it focused a lot on community and how we can build communities. Obviously, it's very easy to build a space and to create a space, but to build a community is really challenging. And it's really like the soft stuff, you know, which is not easy to implement, but with a lot of inspiration and like such a great, nicely curated event, it really gave me a lot of ideas on how I could create a strong community in my space. And I loved the this infinity loop model that Renee shared right at the end, which helped me look at everything from such a different perspective. So I really, really recommend CU Asia, and thank you.